get soaked to the chopper.
What is that?
Position on the balcony! We need to buy the doctor some time! Keep your eyes on the courtyard! Let's breach the courtyard! Take them down! We need to hold them off until we can move soap! We've got to get soap to the chopper!
I got him!
Yuri, you with me!
Yuri, over here!
Drone's doing another pass!
The weapons are in the building, directly ahead.
There's too many of them between us and the chopper. Nikolai, we need that UGV now!
You're almost there! Go through the building!
Yuri, this way!
Thank you.
I see it.
Unmanned ground vehicle. 2 centimeter armor plating, mounted minigun, and grenade launcher.
Controls are gonna be in Russian. Yuri, you're up.
We've got guns clear!
We've got to get him out of here!
Yuri, clear a path to the chopper. We'll be right behind you.
That minigun will punch right through walls!
They say truth is the first casualty of war. But who defines what's true?
On board the plane are President Bolshevsky and his daughter Elena, the Russian president. government is flying to Hamburg to negotiate a peace treaty with NATO delegates.
Truth is just a matter of perspective.
However, many Russians still blame America for the massacre at Tsarkiev Airport.
The duty of every soldier is to protect the innocent, and sometimes that means preserving the lie of good and evil. That war isn't just natural selection played out on a grand scale.
But for now, it looks like the world may finally know peace.
The only truth I've found is that the world we live in is a giant tinderbox. All it takes is someone to light the match.